one of us, for us to be His people forever.
Of love.